did.
Here's a jam for all the fellas. Try to do what those ladies tell us. Get shot down cause you're overzealous. Play hard to get females get jealous. Okay, smarty, go to a party. Girls are scantily clad and showing body. A chick walks by, you wish you could sex her, but she's standing on the wall like he was Poindexter. Next day's function, high class luncheon. Food is served in your stone cold munching. Music comes on, people start to dance. But then you ate so much, you nearly split your pants. A girl starts walking, guys start gawking. Sits down next to you and starts talking. Says she...
Exactly what's been going on this whole afternoon.
They're coming.
You're stressed. What?
Don't turn that thing off.
What?
No, get in. Just get in. Wait, come in. Get over there.
Don't get by the
windows. Yeah. No, don't let them out. Nothing. We're getting ready for tickets.
Hi, Jake.
Well,
that's all you can say.
You made it. As if you didn't know.
Be nice, it's your brother.
Hey, you know, my birthday is this Sunday.
Happy birthday,
yeah,
four days, right?
I hope you have many wonderful years to come, you know?
Yeah, I hope so too.
Tara Arnoldson says happy birthday.
You play it like in the car wreck tomorrow.
So, how does it feel to be 17?
I don't know.
Oh, do tell. Come on.
We want a profound speech here. You know,
speech,
look at
speech.
Who you're talking
yeah,
to.
That's why I brought the camera. I want to hear the great words of Jacob Shields.
Tell us your life story.
Yeah, your life story. Start at the beginning. I'll start it for you. You were born in a log cabin that you helped your father build, right?
Oh, gosh. They taught me that much. I don't know what they were saying.
What's the point of
It's your birthday present. I mean, the camera's mine, but the tape is yours. Just wanted to make that clear. This is my birthday present,
no,
but
I'm
just... Now, I'm not going to give this thing away.
I'm really disappointed. I think that camera is for me.
Sorry.
He's not as generous as... Okay, let's just drive these cards crazy.
Okay.
Please.
Go for it.
You know it. Bing, bing, click, bing, 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 click.
Amy?
What?
I got $5 in my pocket. Tell me what that game means, please.
$5 doesn't buy anything for me.
I gave the other $10 to my sister for her birthday.
Oh. I'm sorry, that was a special deed, but if you don't get me off that camera.
Do not leave me.
Jake says we're not doing anything else.
Do you, you don't know what the game is either, do you? Oh! Run! What is that game? Tell me! I'm not turning the camera off. You don't listen.
Okay,
it's enough. What? What is that?
Happy 17th birthday from Shane.
Well, that's original.
That's the goal.
Very cool job. Very touching. I'm going to cry.
I've been able to read for a few years.
Oh, I can't handle it anymore.
Really?
Oh, he's
so
happy.
Come on, faster.
You're terrible.
Yeah, you don't waste all the tape,
dude. Huh? You're going to do the dishes.
Don't see writing on the line. Well, I saw a proof of purchase symbol.
What? Oh, okay. Never...
Yeah, I could see it because I have power zoom.
Yeah. Zoom right in.
You guys can't zoom in.
Oh.
All right. That's not what's in there, right?
He's
very studious. They could possibly. I mean.
There's an orange X on it. If you can't see it.
Oh boy, wadded up pieces of paper, what I always wanted. What is it?
Chelsea told me to get
Yeah, these are my favorite.
Pringles? Those
but
are...
E-E-E doesn't get anything, so...
That's all that was it? I'm insulted.
He guesses to each clue card without penalty. For each additional incorrect guess, you have to,
You have to get it right then? So you could guess your entire life?
If you guess your entire life, the more penalties you have. You move
what?
Back, you move back one turn. Space. You move back one space for each incorrect.
After two.
Yes.
If you're out of the red.
Yeah.
Okay.
Well,
in the
you just
you
move.
One.
You just move up one.
One guess, one space, and then the red move back one. Two.
I suppose that light.
Okay.
Game.
What's
the
game ever played? Okay, you got that right.
Okay, got it down. All
right.
Hello, I'm Robin Leach, and this is Lifestyles of the Rich and Famous, where we're here at the home of Shane and Ron Sanders for Jake Shields' birthday party. What do you have to say, Jake? You are the man of the hour.
I say get a guy right on my face.
Oh. How about you, Shane? You are the host.
Oh, yeah, sure. She is.
It's your house, dammit.
No, it's not.
What, Doc? How about you, Ron, being trapped in the... Oh, nice camera. And, of course, number the other guests. Hello, Amy.
Lifestyle's the dumb and witless.
No! We are dumb. I went to the camera. We are not dumb. We're not witless. Well, we've crossed many a joke.
Of course, with the exception of Toby, of course, I guess.
Well, no,
hey.
What?
Hi.
Hi. Who's here? Someone's here?
No.
Who could it be? Let's see if we can look in the hole. Maybe we need the light on. Who knows?
Went the other way. And the light comes on as soon as somebody walks up the porch.
Okay, let me read it away. Jason,
Jason, read away.
Joe, sit down.
I'm not.
Because.
Hi, Jacob.
Look at him.
My name's Peppy.
A little blurry. He's ugly.
Okay, finish
her card. Good evening, you're watching
Anybody?
Wildlife Cinema with Shane Sanders.
Oh, yeah.
So tell
us, Shane, what sort of wild beast-like animal is this?
It's a Siamese cat.
Whoa, where's that from?
What?
Where's it from?
Siam.
Whoa, that's good. You really know your animals.
Yes.
Geography, too.
Yes.
Wait, I want to get a cute
please.
Expression.
Throw her. I'll catch her.
Are you serious?
Help me, please.
Not yet.
Don't let me go.
You mind?
This is
my camera.
Come
here.
We're trying to get the game going here.
Let me go, please.
Me
oh, no, please, no.
You eat the rest of it. You eat it.
No.
What? Here.
Here. I don't want you off the floor.
Mystery.
Are you playing with me?
Yes. I don't want to leave Amy.
Blind.
Toby. Is this a thing?
Joe.
Toby!
Wait, can you tell me what the category is?
Mystery.
Mystery.
I can make you blind.
I aim to please.
That's a good one.
Camera.
Springtime. I'm sorry. You might be better off if I shot you.
A gun, a rifle,
Yeah, I'm sure you'd be better off if you got shot by a gun or a rifle. I am a type of cardiologist.
Cardiologist, that's what the
word. Oh,
pardon. Ah! Great.
My clients love my work.
Cupid! Exactly. I'm Cupid.